Okay. Hello, guys. It is LeapyFrog12 here. We're gonna be playing some more. Oh, everyone's copying me now. Everyone has the No Machines Relic. We're gonna be playing some Exodus. Not live streaming because it took up too much of my internet, and it plus it cut off like halfway through. So, anyways, we're gonna go ahead and play. So, let's get into it. Yeah. My arms and my back hurt. Because I have weight training for first period. Okay, no! Gosh darn it. That's funny. Ah. Stepping on headphones. No, everything. All the headphones are tangled up. No?
Alright.
Ow.
So, question. Do you wanna do the glitch where you get tube and then
you guys not started yet? Hold on.
Alright, let me do all the searches.
Alright.
Because I need like two pieces of intel.
Do you know where the place intels are?
Yes. I think I found all of it. I think I need just a few more, searchable intels. Using that external hard drive right now? Huh? This. No, I'm not using it. I don't have a weapon. Yet. Need that one there. Oh no, I wasn't having any fun. I'm talking to you, you can grab that.
I'm just checking to see if I had an eSATA.
Oh.
Still plugged in?
The laptop is. Oh no. Here, I'll get it.
I don't need it. I was just looking to see if I had an eSATA port.
And why did you have
eSATA key was that?
Alright, I'm back. How to go different people.
Yeah, a epic.
Yeah.
Wolfmoth just bought Exodus. You just bought it right now.
Okay.
Intel. I got one intel.
Hey,
I got Maverick. Did everyone get an assault rifle?
Yeah, pretty sure.
What'd you get?
Do you build the grenades, or do you think they're useless?
I honestly don't use them because whenever I'm playing co-op players, I don't build them, but whenever I'm playing solo, I build it because that's the only two things I build. I don't even waste on sticky players. Alright, so.
Yeah, start it whenever you're ready.
Upgrading.
So I'm doing ammo?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm doing armor. Remember, and then Wolfbot's doing pistol. And then as soon as I do my armor, I'm upgrading so I can not take damage from scorpions. Electric knife. Oops. I'm not searching. I got burst fire.
I don't think anyone's gonna want that unless they get enough freaking marksman rifle.
So make sure again if you see any search boxes, just let me get them so I could get the intel.
We need intel too.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
I just did a glitch, now you don't. Hey, look, I found explosive ammo. I'm gonna use right through my incendiary. Alright, I now have explosive ammo. Ow, turds. Get on my face.
But, they technically patched the glitch.
What glitch?
There's a glitch at the end that if you stayed and just kept killing aliens, you would get a tooth, and then two teeth, and then three teeth, and it was fumbling up. They technically patched it. Like, they didn't get rid of the teeth part, but they made it so, like, mammoth and crap would spawn, like, really fast.
Yeah, I would expect that from there. Alright, so just make sure everyone just builds a disruptor, but
about it, I would actually still do that because
Yeah, if everyone charges up, if everyone charges up on it, kills it. It just depends. Rapid fire. I got one piece of disruptor. Two piece of disruptor. Alright, so I have it to plus 3. Do you think yeah, I'm gonna just upgrade all the way freak it, so you don't have to bother with it. Come on, Intel. Explosive ammo. I'll take that. Oh yeah, I already got that one. I got that one on the screen.
Oh, I didn't watch the screen.
Oh, you turd.
Sorry.
Alright, I now have it built.
Hey, Frog, you know how to maximize your skill points in this, right?
Yeah.
Red box if anyone needs it. There's two over here where I'm at.
Don't tell me. I already know. So, yeah.
Do you want to do a generator or door?
Let's do door. Let's get the door. Let's get the door over right here first. So just in case we got to, just in case we gotta get out of there. Well, because I need to do the generator so we could get the skill points first. Because when we try to do a generator, there's gonna be a lot of scorpions and blah blah blah. It's easier if we get it, at least so we can have at least plus 2 or something. You know.
I think we should do all the doors and then do the generator.
That's what I wanted to do. Epic is impatient. Alright then,
I'm
doing
yours.
Alright, so don't kill any yet. Yes, wherever the door is.
Do you know there's an intel right here, Lisa?
Yes, I already got it. Bro, I found it in the stream. I found like all the placed intels, I think. Is there only 3?
No, I'm talking about how the farthest you've gotten in general.
Oh, I've gotten all of them except for one, and the last one I died. I died because there's like, I went down because I wasn't placing down armor enough. I was just trying to get kills. Wasn't paying attention to my health. Sucker. Ow. Scorpion, yes, I know. Alright, armor's fully upgraded.
Ammo's 2, now I'm upgrading my mass medic.
So I thought of 5 good keep upgrades. Like, they could have easily done, don't, like, take damage from the scorpion buff.
Dude, you know how much that would cost?
Like 1,000.
That would cost, like, basically it would just cost another 1,000. Because that, literally, if you were to make it anything cheaper than that, everyone would buy it.
Yeah.
Maybe then
you're a retard, Wolfmoth, shut up.
Another rapid fire, by the way.
I already got one.
We've all gotten weapons from the locker, so there's really no point.
I was gonna say you
Yeah, Wolfmoth's being a retard made us all dumb.
Do you guys do these ones?
Wolfmoth's Yeah, I do all the doors. Wolfmoth, stop throwing down cheap armor. Let Epic throw down armor. If you need ammo, You could have just gone like this. You could have just dropped money for him, and then you could have dropped that. Turd.
Do I have no drive somewhere?
I remember you did, yeah. You used it a few times.
Okay.
My father. You set out a whole square to do something. Actually, we should start the generators over here so we don't have to walk all the way back, and then we'll go through that door right there.
Alright, that's just me.
That is just you. Alright.
Shit, almost
over.
Well, it wasn't just me a second ago.
Well, I'm saying, I don't care, Wolfmots.
There's no I in team, Wolfmots.
Yeah, and there's no lead frog in it, too.
Hey, there's an E and an A, so.
Yeah, but not the 2 words.
Wolfmots, you're
dumb. Alright, so want me to start the generator?
Yes.
Alright.
Wait, which one did you start?
Wait, where the hell were you?
Bro, I'm all the way over here!
Oh, wow, oh, I just spotted. Okay.
Okay, well, I'm coming back. Jesus Christ, you guys are all the way over there. I was still in the room where you left me. I guess we'll do that one and the next one over there. Might as well. So I'll activate the thing after we do the melee. The generator's under attack. Open your mouth. One more. I see another one. And we're done.
Yep. Now I take no damage before we stop.
Oh no.
Wait, what about the weapon specialist up in there, man? I thought he was.
Ah!
The good thing is we all have the ability, so if we're about to go down, we can do that.
That's a good point. Stun armor for the win.
That's what I want to probably buy next.
It's actually really worth it. You should really get it. It's only 10 teeth,
only
and
10
so,
teeth.
Yeah, it arcs to, and also arcs to the other aliens nearby.
Yeah, I don't know if it always had that, but I think it might have been in an update or something. I don't remember it always having that. Okay, never mind. How's that, please?
You about to sneeze?
Yeah. Rhino, I'll hit her nicely.
Rhino! I took a shot.
Kill it.
Go ahead.
Running the warp mod. Can't really hit her nicely. There you go. There's some money whoever wants, I'm just full on.
I'm full on money too, I don't have anything to spend it on. Might go buy the Ameli, actually.
Yeah, medic though. You're not gonna be able to reload fast.
Yeah, I know. Wanker, stop shooting
what's
me a thing.
What's better than the Remington, like, for a medic that use that you won't reload as well?
K7 is a good one.
Really?
Yeah, it's fast reload and then the fast fire rate, or Vector, one of those. Or Ripper. Ripper's a pretty good one. I don't know why people don't like Ripper that much. Ripper's pretty good.
I want to get the Vector if I can find it somewhere.
I don't think they have it on this map. I need one more skill point so I can get the scorpion gas protection. That's like crucial.
There's a Tesla up there, look.
Yeah, I know. I know, I turned it on. There's a trap right here. And it kills like all scorpions around, so let's finish the rest of these seekers off and then we'll start the next generator. We'll kill that.
Locker key, I want to see what I get and then depending what it is.
You can't get a driver, you have stuff on it.
The drive that's in there?
Yeah.
There's stuff on there. There's like a ton of stuff on there. Like 200, like 12 gigabytes of stuff on there. Or 500. I don't know! There's a ton!
There's enough.
Yeah, there's enough. My dad was like, is there any stuff on that drive? And I'm like, yeah, there's a ton. Alright, are we gonna start with the generator?
Yeah.
All in all.
Well, I thought we were gonna do the one back where you were at.
Nah, let's do this.
Alright.
Ancestor! Incoming!
Okay, so this is
darn
scorpion.
It.
Does jumping count as, you know?
No.
What about standing on this barrel?
Don't be a wanker. No, you gotta be on. No, you have to be on lower ground.
Okay, yeah. Okay. Prone?
No, I'm saying like they have to be like above you. I'm shooting them in the face. They have to be like scorpion height, like on top of those things up there, so you gotta...
Ew, okay. I'm gonna shoot that, guy over there.
Alright.
The naked guy.
Good point. Alright, I'm gonna try to focus on scorpion stuff, so you continue,
You need to push your shield.
Come on!
Fire!
I'm waiting for that scorpion to jump up there, but he's being a wuss. Wow, the scorpion blocked the gas. Got one. I got one.
There you go.
Oh, your rhino died. I'll do the revive thing.
Oh, okay.
Alright, so I'll repair that.
Oh, okay. I got this.
Got another one.
Good. Need a few more, see if we can get it. If not, it doesn't really matter. I don't think you beat it yet, right?
No, but oh, there's another rhino if you have one. If you have a, oh, it's a mammoth instead. Sorry.
Coronado. Thank you. Oh, Scorpion up top. Got him.
Yes.
Another Scorpion.
Oh shoot. That thing's at, that generator's on 30%.
I got it.
Alright, some armor when you get up. Oh, bro. Repair that thing. No, what?
No one covered me.
The generator just shut down to zero. It was at 10 and it just went straight to zero. What the heck? He's mad. Okay. Gosh darn it. Like, it was at 10. I watched it. It said 10 health and it went straight back to zero.
Exactly why he's not talking.
What happened?
Yeah.
Is he mad?
What? Yeah.
About what?
Because you're making fun of him.
I didn't even make fun. Did I?
Earlier in the beginning.
Oh, yeah.
He's gonna leave, get offline, or ready up so he can keep playing. See what he does.
Yay! Okay. Alright, so let's try this again. Air Force One was attacked and destroyed while en route to the Exodus launch site. I should probably end this video here because I don't want to post an hour long video. I'm pretty sure people don't want to watch an hour long video. So I'm going to end it here. It's a 16-minute video actually. So please like, comment, subscribe, and come back for part two. We will beat it probably.